the monkeys. The monkeys looked at the peddler. He didn't know what to do. Finally, he spoke to them. "You monkeys, you," he said, shaking a finger at them. "You give me back my caps." But the monkeys only shook their fingers back at him and said, "This made the peddler angry. So he shook his fist at them and he said, "You monkeys, you give me back my caps." But the monkeys only shook their fist back at him and said, "There were 2 cupcakes in Philip Parker's lunch bag, and Albert got a Hershey bar with almonds, and Paul's mother gave him a piece of jelly roll that had little coconut sprinkles on the top. Guess whose mother forgot to put in dessert? It was a terrible, no good." That's what it was, because after school, my mom took us all to the dentist, and Dr. Fields found a cavity just in me. "Come back next week and I'll fix it," said Dr. Fields. "Next week," I said, "I'm going to Australia."
Welcome back to Music Turnaround. Welcome back to Music Turnaround. Can you say hello to all the friends you know? Turn around, oh turn around, Tommy Drum, oh Tommy Drum. Stomp your feet, oh stomp your feet. Pat your knees, oh pat your knees. Clap your hands, oh clap your hands. All right.
She said,